because I want to learn how to dance salsa, merengue, bachata. Right here, to your right hand side, where these green awnings are. Mango's Tropical Cafe. Mango's Tropical Cafe, guys. Now, they also have a Michael Jackson tribute that starts at 9 o'clock. I dance here as well. I start at 10 o'clock. I'll be wearing my tiger stripes. All right.
Yeah, again.
Now, watch your head, guys. More trees. Exactly.
We are in the world, y'all.
What do you think about the video?
For those of you that want to get some keto food here in Ocean Drive, you come to Shore Park Hotel, Mario's on the beach. This restaurant is also owned by Gloria Dominguez Stefan. Now the News Cafe to your right hand side. This is where a lot of famous celebrities like to come and have breakfast. We saw Jennifer Lopez and Pitbull here just the other day.
Wow.
And the News Cafe is open 24 hours a day, 365 days a year. This is where Versace was last seen having breakfast and reading a fashion magazine. Now, Wet Willie's here to your right-hand side is known for its frozen drinks. Now, the most popular drink there at Wet Willie's is Paula Cab. Okay, Wet Willie's is also the only bar here in South Beach where you can see the ocean right here from the second floor. Now, for those of you guys that like the movie Scarface, right here to your right-hand side, Johnny Rockets. Wow. That little third blue bubble, this is where they filmed the movie Scarface, where Tony's friend gets his head chopped off, Angel Hernandez.
Avalon.
Now, how many CSI fans we have on board?